I received this weird message this morning. If you want to know the truth, talk to the frog. Who sent it? Was it you? What does it mean?
Well, that bone, you know.
Okay, you gotta know something. I mean, yes, that day on TV, I may have crossed the line. I went off script for 1 second, but firing me? It can't just end like that. There must be something you could do about it. It's not fair!
Oh, not fair, right?
That's what crossed my mind when your police force shot my friend Paige last night.
Well, I mean, you're a terrorist after all. What did you expect?
All right. This was a mistake. I should go. You were right to be upset.
Okay, look. I got no time for this. I gotta wrap up an interview with that damn terrorist before 3 p.m. You know? The trial? Hello?
Okay, I gotta check with my...
I was just talking with Red outside. It was scheduled in this morning's brief. Board of Directors orders, man. But please, please, go ahead. After all, Red is such a lovely, understanding person, right? When I was your age, I thought a scholarship was going to change everything. Funny what we believe when we don't know any better. I actually believed a diploma could bridge the gap between what they were born with and what I was. The truth is, once a filthy alien, always a filthy alien, I guess. Until Eden rose from the ashes of what came before, promising a new way. Fascinating. A must-watch for everybody. But let me tell you this. You will never, ever destroy our way of life. Eden will stand fearless and more united than ever. Okay, stay with us. Must Dance Live's coming right up after the break.
Swing all the filthy interdimensional alien scum our way, and the Neo Geo 6 will always protect
you. Wait. What did you just say? Interdimensional alien scum? I was a refugee who came from Dimension X, sir. Am I scum to you?
That's not what he meant, right?
I said what I said.
Really? Then why don't you say it to my face without cameras, you fucking red prick? I'm no terrorist. Why would Eden do something like that?
To witness live the execution of the terrorist Bullfrog!
Okay, we are now mere seconds away from tonight's big event.
Are you guys ready?
So, Mr. Bullfrog,
you thought you could kill innocent people and threaten Eden's way of life and get away with it? Too bad!
Before we proceed with the execution, I've got one last very important question for you.
And think about it very carefully, because these are gonna be your last words! So, here's my question. And there is nothing for you to win, except maybe the redemption of your soul, Mr. Bullfrog. When you think about what you did, do you have any regrets?
I have regrets. Oh.
I know, I'm as angry as you are. But don't worry, he's now facing his fate and will answer for what he has done. Right after the break!
Rayman!
Woo, yeah! Woo, okay, thank you so much! We got a fantastic show for you tonight with amazing guests. We're gonna have Blue from the Neo Geo 6. Yeah, give it up. Also with us tonight before his big steel cage match on Saturday, champion of the Eden Wrestling Federation, the Eden Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
So stay with us, stay tuned. We'll be back right after.
I'm not sure about this.
It's the only way, man.
But the board of directors has always been fair to us. I'm sure they can be reasonable.
We've been replaced. You hear me? I don't know how, but they did it. They sent the fucking Neo Geo 6 because we represent a risk for them. Do you understand me?
But I want our old life back.
Our life? You want to look away and spread their lies with a dumb smile on your face? No. I can't look away anymore. They're gonna slaughter another innocent hybrid live on my show with my face! I won't allow that.
Maybe we can beg.
Come on! Let's beg for mercy. We're pretty good at that, right?
Those days are over. Now it's time for Eden to meet Ramon.
My fellow citizens, it is with great sadness that I must announce the indictment of Sarah Fisher, High Warden of Supermax, for crimes of insurrection and conspiration with Rogue Agent Dolph Laserhawk. She is the mastermind behind last night's terrorist attacks in the Labor District. But rest assured
that
he will retaliate with fire and fury.
Who the fuck is this?